So Stephen Watts Kearny walks into Santa Fe without shooting one shot. One shot. That's how New Mexico was taken over by the United States. Now,
it's amazing the detail that you know.
Well, here's the thing. And so anyway, they took over, and the first governor was Charles Bent. He was the first territorial governor. But in January of 1846, I think it was 46, there was a revolt.